Team
Sebastian Vegsund er en av Norges få bordtennisspillere i rullestol, men på tross av liten idrett så har han kommet ganske langt, og mye av dette kan nok skyldes det unike forholdet mellom trener og atlet.
Long time no see. The warm up. Can do some easy exercise, okay? Start with 2-2. Two forehand, two backhand and try to play here all the balls, okay? Try many, many rounds without making a mistake, okay? No problem, focus on life ball. Forward, 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 yeah.
Jeg er trener, men jeg har kanskje mer vennskap forhold på en måte. Ikke bare at han er treneren min, men jeg kan liksom snakke med han om ting, ja, om alt mulig. Så det er jo ganske bra. Sånn at jeg slipper å komme på trening og tenke sånn, og ja, at jeg ikke vil liksom, eller ja. Det er jo alltid kjekt å komme på trening.
Ja, god, 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 god. Ja, god. Sebastian is very, very talented. So in a short time, he could improve quite a lot. But we can play a good match against each other. So I'm happy because I not so often play with him like this. But I am a good training partner still. But you don't need to push so hard. Just place back the ball, yeah? Good. That's too hard. Not too...
At the beginning, when you trained me, it was difficult for you, or not difficult, but challenging maybe. New exercise, like new player, it's not the same type of training with the standing or sitting.
I didn't know much about wheelchair players. Of course, I had some experience watching games, how they play against, but it's so big difference between classes, how they play, how the playing style. So I had to learn with you what is best to practice, or what are these special points we need to focus or improve. And also when I sit down in the chair and play with you, like I experience what is the most challenging or what is the most difficult to do at the table. So I learned a lot.
Oh, nice, Sebastian. Nice backhand look. It's getting better and better.
Chinese woman.
It's very good. When you and Tommy play to the medal match.
Yeah.
And it's like it's very, very exciting, and it was fun to see you and playing and won your first medal in the senior. So and we were like in a car, like, hey, Sebastian, after every point.
Når vi vant medaljen, så var det ganske stort. Ingen hadde egentlig forventet at vi skulle ta medaljen, tror jeg. Jeg må jo takke Skjoldt for at han hjelper meg å trene, for miljøet i Ålesund er ganske dårlig. Så ja, det er egentlig veldig få å trene med. Så hvis det ikke Skjoldt hadde vært der, så hadde jeg ikke fått trent, ja, nesten ingenting.